ELA, two thumbs up. It's your turn to rate a book. Go to Storyline Online and listen to a story of your choice. After listening, think about whether you would recommend this book to someone else. Would you give it two thumbs up? You really liked it? Write a note to a family member, friend, or your teacher explaining why you would or wouldn't recommend this book. Communicator, critical thinker, creative thinker.